What went wrong is that the mentality of the people at that time was such that we believe that, okay, Chief Gani was coming in for president. He doesn't have money to throw around. We need people that have money to throw around, get bag of rice, get you chicken, get you all of that. So they felt Gani was speaking drama. And ideologically, they knew what he was saying was the things we need as a people. But they didn't vote him in because they felt he was not doing vote and chop.